talking to me?
What?
Are you talking to me?
Of course I am, you nincompoop! Who else would I be talking to?
That's it! I don't need to stand here and be insulted by an insulter such as yourself! Be gone, you cheese puff! I said, what?
Mine is all
definitely isn't cake.
It ain't a corn dog.
I know it's not a hamster.
You eat hamsters?
No! I like hamsters, and I know I don't like that stuff.
Now, girls, eat your broccoli. It's exactly what growing superheroes need to charge up their powers. Oh, it's packed with all kinds of vitamins and minerals and it's so good for you.
Too bad it tastes so nasty.
You haven't even tasted it yet.
Shh.
Well, you're not leaving the table until your broccoli is all gone. And the only way to get rid of broccoli is to eat it all up, like this.
No!
This reading show the receptor spores have.
Pretty awesome blanket, huh? And the fact that I kicked butt after I got it back proves its power.
Ugh. Buttercup, I have to tell you something. That's not your real blanket, it's just a fake blanket. I found to get you through the fight. And since you fought just as well as ever, it obviously worked.
Yeah!
You tricked me! Why, I'm gonna... But if this isn't my real blanket, then where... Oh! Ah!
Oh, hello, girls. I brought you some clean laundry.
Oh, Blanky, I love you, I love you, I love you, I... Huh. Here, Professor. You can have this.
Why, thank you, Buttercup. Thanks to this baby, I've just completed my greatest experiment ever! I am a good scientist. I am a good scientist. I am a good scientist. I am
Oh, Professor, you superstitious kook! And so, once again, the day is saved! Thanks to the Powerpuff Girls! I am a good narrator. 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 I am a good narrator.